goal in life?
To be a full-time sick.
Yeah.
I think I'm doing pretty well. We'll be right back.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
If I die tomorrow, I could die a happy man, knowing that Zyzz and I influenced not thousands, not hundreds of thousands, but millions of people.
Do you think Zyzz would be proud of you as you are now?
He would be very proud. He'd be so proud. Sup, bros and gangers? Chilling out? You know, I really gotta fucking stop smoking, so give me some motivation to do it, because I'm a fucking idiot and I'm gonna fuck myself up. But you know what? On the plus side, I'll grow a beard. Check that shit out. I'm currently in Wolverine mode, or terrorist mode. I look like a pretty fucking homosexual terrorist. You'd want to be killed by me, admit it, bro. Say, bro. You mad? Yeah, you mad.
I remember tuning in the gym at the sport in grade 11, and everyone was like, what the fuck are you doing here? You're a fucking stinker. I'm like, yeah, whatever. Then I showed 5 years later, the Koozie King, bro. The Koozie King. You mad? Head is gonna hit. You alright,
bro? What's up, bro? Ready to go out, bro?
You alright?
What are you doing?
See you, boys.